And this story is told in many places. For example, it's told in the kind of the Islamic world, it's told in Turkey, and it's also told in Syria, for example, and in many countries around the Middle East. And it's a story about a fool. In Turkey, they call him Nasreddin. Can you say Nasreddin?
Nasreddin.
Who's heard of Nasreddin before? No, you don't know? Okay, there are many stories about Nasreddin Hoca, and this is one of them. One day, Nasreddin was at home, and there was a knock on the door, and his friend said, "Nasreddin, Nasreddin, Nasreddin, we have seen that your lamb is getting fat. Your beautiful lamb is ready to eat. Oh, Nasreddin, can we kill your lamb and cook it?" "Oh, no," said Nasreddin, "that's my lamb. You can't eat my lamb." Well, the friends were very hungry, and they said, "But Nasreddin, please, Nasreddin, haven't you heard? Tomorrow, the world is going to end." "What?" said Nasreddin. "The world is going to end tomorrow? Oh, in that case, we will have a party. Let us go to the river." And they took the fat lamb down to the river. And it was a beautiful, hot, sunny day, like today in Foxdorf. The sun was shining down, and Nasreddin killed the lamb and prepared to cook it. But the neighbours, they were lazy. They were hot, and they took off their clothes, and they jumped into the river, and they swam in the cool, fresh water. Well, they stayed in the water a long time, and Nasreddin was doing all of the work cooking the lamb. After a long time, the neighbours in the water could smell delicious meat. It was ready to eat. And they climbed out of the river, and they looked at the meat, and they looked around, and they said, "Nasreddin, where are our clothes?" "Oh," said Nasreddin, "I had to use your clothes to make the fire, to cook the lamb." "What, Nasreddin? You used our clothes to make the fire?" "Oh, yes," said Nasreddin, "but don't worry. Haven't you heard? Tomorrow, the world is going to end."